We're taking regular with the fabric cotton, and we're going to start with our very thin wire. And we're going to secure it on the edge.
Kind of like
feeding it through like a pin.
Like a pin, yeah.
And we're going to line up that wire alongside our cutter.
Oops. And make sure you get it under the foot, not on top.
And then we use a 3-thread rolled hem. And notice our wire is against the right side of the presser foot and to the left of the knife. And slowly continue until you get to the end of your strip. And we're using a 2-inch strip of fabric, by the way. And again, we're using regular Maxi Lock and Robeson Anton. Now don't pull the wire through, it'll come right through, so you have to secure both ends. Okay, let's see. Perfect. And then of course you'd want to repeat on the other side. So that is how you would do wire edged ribbon on a woven fabric of any type and using a very fine wire. Happy sewing, happy day.